So that was Lucas and the Woodsman, huh? They sure are a funny bunch.
It seems people form bonds in more ways than I realized.
Their logic makes sense, though, if you buy their premises in the first place.
Those who give themselves completely to what they believe in are all the more pure for doing so.
It's true that I felt no malevolence from them.
You mean malevolence doesn't spring merely from the distinction between right and wrong?
Even a villain might not bear any malevolence, specifically because they believe so thoroughly in their villainy.
Man, this malevolence stuff is tricky business.
Well, be assured at least that it's a very good thing you're so concerned about it.
I think it's good too, Saray.
Though it's a fine line between pure and naive.
Can't argue with you there.
This is making my brain hurt! Could you tell me more about equipment skills?
Way to have your head in the game. First, let's go over the basic skills.
Basic skills can be broken down into 10 groups with 5 different elements. So in total, it's 10 times 5. Think you can do the math, genius?
There are 50 Norman named after the basic skill they offer. Each one has the power to draw forth that specific skill.
So if you find a skill that you like, go find that Norman and send them off to the Lord of the Land to do your dirty work.
Elements and skill groups aren't just for tweaking the effects of your skills. They're also closely linked to bonus skills. That's all the time we have for today. See you again next week!
Next week? We're doing this again?
Now then, this time we'll be covering skill groups.
We are not going to talk about bonus skills?
We are the ones doing the teaching around here. Shut up and listen.
Yes, ma'am!
It wouldn't be prudent to explain everything at once, so I'll start off with the ones you can obtain in the beginning phases. So first, there's the status column. This increases basic stats by a certain percentage. Here, it's wise to improve upon your given strengths.
Then there's the HP column. If you're prone to damage, it's best to improve on this. Or just don't get hit in the first place, doofus.
But anyways, as you can see, aligning the same skill group together to carry out a tactical battle is one option that you have.
And that's where the bonus skill comes into play.
See you again next week!
Next week again?
We sure have had some fantastic weather lately. On that note, it's time to continue our skill lecture.
If you say so.
Today's lesson is about bonus skills. Aren't you ecstatic?
Sure.
You can probably enact a couple skills without even thinking too much about it. But from the combination of basic skills you use comes...
Wait for it.
Bonus skills! But hullabaloo aside, the way it works is actually super simple. There are only 3 special rules.
There's stack, a bonus that activates when you equip the same skill multiple times. Lumping them together like that will give you a little extra boost.
The effectiveness will vary based on how many of the same skill you stacked, but at the end of the day, it produces only 1 stack bonus.
So when you equip 4 of the same skills, the stack for the second or the third ones don't occur.
Next, when you equip all 5 skills belonging to the same group, you have a group union.
For this one, you'll need to have collected all 5 skills of a specific column. The bonus skill will further enhance those skills' effects.
And lastly, there are elemental unions, which trigger when you place skills of the same element next to each other, but...
Oops, out of time! See you again next week!
Seriously?
Saray, let us give our respects to Rohan and the others.
Right. Good thinking.
shiny, pretty stone. It does make me curious. It might be some sort of artifact.
Little by little, people are coming back to worship the great tree. You can trust I will do my part as well.
That's good. We can take our leave in peace.
Huh? Aw, no, y'all are running out on us?
You take care, Attack.
I'm staying behind.
Huh?
After all, we need to find someone to properly give tribute to Rohan.
Alicia, you don't mean...
And I have to report to Lady Lake about what happened in Marland. Things with the Council have just settled down, and if you're with me, you'll just get wrapped up in it again. I would love to continue our travels, but I...
Well?
Thank you so much, Alicia.
Same to you. For everything, Sarai.
Get a room, you two.
It's not like you won't see each other again.
I shall do my best to work toward a Highland with no malevolence.
And I'll keep chasing my dream.
Safe travels.
Y'all come back now! You hear?
I have a message. It's urgent.
Hey, hang in there!
The Empire! The Roland's Empire is attacking!
What?
So the war has begun.
Please, pass the warning to the people of Marland. I have to get to the capital.
You're injured. It's too dangerous!
There's no time to waste!
Be careful. Don't do anything reckless.
Thank you.
We'd better go tell everyone.
All right, you bums! Playtime's over! Let's go show those frou-frous in the capital what we're made of!
Yeah! I'm going.
Yeah, I couldn't live with myself if we let these folks just run out to get slaughtered.
You mustn't!
If the Shepherd enters the heart of battle, the camp he extends his help to will surely be victorious.
So what, we just sit quietly and watch?
Yep, it's up to the Earth Dwellers to figure out some sort of compromise with each other.
But with the Shepherd's power, I know I could save people.
You might save the people of Highland, yes. However...
The people of Roland's wouldn't be so lucky is the flip side.
Correct. That's the nature of war. War knows neither justice nor malice.
The power of the Shepherd greatly shapes the world itself. Were you to enter the war, there's no telling how warped it could become.
All right. I do want Lucas and his group to take refuge along with the villagers. Will that be okay?
Yes.
Then let's talk to Lucas at once. They sounded like they were getting ready to leave any second now.
Okay. Lucas, I'd really like you to seek refuge along with the villagers.
Like hell! The battlefield is where we earn our living. Besides, we just helped rebuild your town here, no? You really want to see Rolands tear it to pieces?
I'm just worried about all of you. Please.
Fine. We'll pull back beyond the Griflet River. It's a damn shame. We're just gonna abandon this town right when it was getting its punch back?
We both know what's really important.
I can tell I'm no match for this herder of sheep.
Change of plans, you bums! We're taking the townsfolk to safety, up north across the Griflet River. Get your preparations in order!
Thank you.
You'd better get ready yourself. The bridge still isn't fully restored just yet. We'll probably have to go ahead and set up camp by the riverbanks.
You got it.
We're good on our end. What say you, Shepard? Ready to head for the river?
I am Commander General Landon of the Highland Army. Is the Shepherd with you?
That's me.
You, huh?
Does your business with the Shepherd really require so many troops, General Landon?
You're that sellsword Lucas of the Shrub Boys, aren't you? Just as well. You listen up, too. I bring word of Lady Alicia.
On suspicion of using the Shepherd to foment discord against the state, as well as assisting the Rolands Empire with its invasion, Lady Alicia has been detained.
That's nonsense! Alicia would never do such a thing!
It is not an arrest, Shepherd. Merely an interrogation.
Well, this certainly stings to high heaven.
But if the Shepherd were, say, to wield his power to deliver victory to our troops, it would likely assuage any suspicions we might have.
Why, you... Yeah.
Saray, let us do as he says.
We probably don't have a choice. If Alicia were to die at their hands.
Yes. We all know Saray would blame himself for it.
And if that were to happen, even someone like Saray could become corrupted by malevolence. That's it, right?
If the Shepherd is corrupted by malevolence, it will guide the world to ruin, faster than even war could accomplish.
The sooner we end this, the better. We can make this work. After all, you've got us with you.
If I fight, do I have your guarantee Alicia will be released?
If you bring us victory, then yes.
We're coming too. Sorry, but it just ain't in our blood to turn tail and run. We sellswords have built up too much pride in too many battles for that.
Very well. But I'm in charge here. You had better not forget that. So then, Shepard, I'll be waiting on the battlefield.
Hey, cheer up, buddy. With a woodsman on the job, the Shepherd won't even have to lift a finger.
Saray, please hold your head up high.
I told you, didn't I? You've got us with you.
Don't get all stupid gung-ho about this war business, okay? Just do what you need to do to get this crap over with.
Thank you, everyone.
We just heard. That's awful. Can't you just sit out this war?
They'll use you for all you're worth, and when you're done, they'll still probably kill Lady Alicia.
I'm going.
Really?
We all know that the charges against Lady Alicia are a load of hog's wallop. We're heading out to Lady Lake to petition them directly.
That's right. Surely the council will not be able to ignore the voices of so many citizens.
So please, don't give up hope.
Just promise you'll come back.
We'll be waiting for you, gentle shepherd.
Thanks, everyone. I'll be back.
That must be it.
Do not lose sight of what you believe to be true and good in your heart.
You don't need to worry so much about me. I'll be fine.
You came, Shepard.
And Lucas?
Setting up an ambush on the right flank. Come back here, Shepard. You will be leading the charge front and center with the... Hey, Shepard! Obey my orders! Have you forgotten that this is my battlefield?
What I have to do does not change. No matter whose battlefield it is.
What can one brat like him even hope to accomplish? Have the Chancellor's gone deaf? Come, we're going to!
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
for the Axe Duke's jump attack, even though it can't fly.
How's this? Strike! Alright! Well done! Tiger Blade! Sorry, Flyer! Sword Flare! Strike!
Sweet dreams!
You were quite strong.
Ready, Nick? Who's robbing
them? Leave them alone and let us call for more.
Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow! Saint Zero! Break down! Break on through! Burst! Ocean Flex! Break on through! Blue Flurry! Burst! Here it goes! Azure Assault! Blue Flurry! It will end here! I can't lose! I won't lose!
Hit not yet!
Blaster! Who's rough away? Burst! Ocean Flex! Break on through! Aim and fire! Here it goes! Saint Zero! Aim and fire!
Looks like we win!
Able to spot Lucas's team from the top of that cliff.
Yeah, the enemy will never notice Saray.
Mercenary's flank attack was a failure. Fall back to rejoin the main forces. Hurry while there's still time!
What?
You're just going to abandon Lucas's team?
If we don't take advantage of their sacrifice, more troops are gonna die out there.
But they're still fighting out there!
Welcome to war, kid. Let's go!
He's just doing a soldier's duty. It seems cruel, but you can't hold it against him.
Dang it! All this killing, it's pointless.
The air is overflowing with people's anger and hatred.
That's why it feels hard to breathe. Battlefields are the cauldrons where malevolence is brewed.
There!
Going?
You bet! I'm counting on you guys! Luzhrov Roulet! Boom!
Don't worry, I'll go easy on you.
Come on, move! Get out of my way!
Break on through!
Saint Zero! Here it goes!
Break on through!
Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow!
Ocean Flex!
Saint Zero! Splitting Torrent! Blue Flurry! Be gone!
Ready?
No escape! No! Won't lose! Earthborn! Rampaging Giant!
Iron King!
Rock Runner! Come to my side!
Quiet
Satellite! Eat this! Rock Runner! Rampaging Giant! Rock Runner! Eat this!
Take this!
Quiver!
Saray, slip up and you're done for.
I know!
Oh dear. Saray sure looks angry.
I can't really blame him.
Eat this! Rising Chance! Eat this! Eat this! Rampaging Giant! Echo Shot! Eat this! Quiver! Rising Chance! Be gone! Echo Shot! Rising Chance! Rampaging Giant! Echo Shot!
How could he do this much with just a sword?
What the hell? Something blocked me! Monster!
What's going on here?
The Shepherd!
Step aside.
Archers! This can't be!
Is this the Shepherd's true power?
Lucas, let's go.
Yeah.
Retreat! Troops of Rollins!
The hell? There's a voice in my head! Who the hell are you?
I won't ask again! Retreat!
It's a demon! Highland has demons on their side! Run!
I'm really glad you're safe.
Saray, they'll understand someday.
That's right.
Thanks. Even if it is just a pat on the back.
Gonna cry?
Nope. We're not finished yet.
It's over.
Not yet. We still have to quell the Hellions that were created here.
Saray.
Well, I guess I'll stick with you just this once.
Thank you, Miklio.
Ready, Miklio? Begone! Strike! It's over! Ready, current! Strike! It's over! Hang on, everyone! Concurrent! Be gone! No escape! How's this? Vision Solid Cross!
The ruins are calling me! What? He's still at it!
Exterminate them! Don't let a single one escape!
General! The battle is already over!
The Shepherd, as naive as you'd expect. The more rats we crush as they scurry away, the fewer they'll have in our next battle.
Surely that isn't necessary.
It doesn't seem like there's any use trying to reason with him.
It was thanks to you, Shepard, that we were able to pull off such a rout. Show us a little more pride.
Yeah. You better not forget the promise you made to release Alicia.
He's vile even by human standards.
The way things are here, it won't make a difference, no matter how many Hellions we purify.
I agree. We should get far away from here until things settle down.
Fine.
This domain, it's like none I've ever felt before.
You're not kidding.
Such intense malevolence. It can't be!
What is this?
Saray! There's only one person in existence who could have this powerful and evil of a domain.
You don't mean the Lord of Calamity?
It looks like the humans are starting to lose their minds.
We have to stop this! Wait!
No! We don't yet have the strength to face this threat!
I'm aware. I'll run if things turn bad. Your lives are on the line too.
Yeah, that's typical.
Victory, do you? How utterly foolish! Now stand up! The Chancellors may think you useful to the kingdom, but I expect they'll reconsider once I deliver to them your severed head!
Don't do it! He's already completely transformed into a Hellion!
Too late.
You're really going to fight him in that condition? Everyone, stand with me!
Lose off the leg!
Saint
Zero!
Ocean Flint! Azure Assault!
Burst! Breakdown!
I will smite
him off! This isn't over!
It's time!
This isn't over!
This isn't over!
I'm free!
How are we
doing? It won't end here! It won't end here!
I can't learn!
Okay.
This isn't over! It won't end here! This isn't over!
Lord of Water!
Saint Zero!
Breakdown!
Break on through!
Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow!
This is no good! This is no good!
Figures. They're way too tough.
We'll never win if we hold back!
Saray, are you trying to armatize?
Yeah. I'm going to concentrate all of my power on this sword! Burn!
Burn and start!
Burn!
Burn away!
I'll break you down!
Brilliant Crescent,
burn and start!
Brilliant Crescent, burn and start!
Come forth!
This isn't over! This isn't over!
It's time!
Howling Blade!
Full Crescent!
Isn't disappearing?
It's no use. The strength of his domain is far greater than that of my powers of purification.
So we need to remove the source, huh?
Good luck. There's no way you can expel the lord of this domain.
We have to.
It's dangerous!
Lila, please! If we don't do it, this battle will never end!
It looks like the heart of the malevolence is on top of that hill.
Sorry. Save the apology. This isn't where any of us plan on dying.
Yeah, Mikleo. That's the spirit!
So are we going or what?
Right,